with somebody who's come back from basic training, the first thing is you're a totally different person.
And there are all of these teachings that have been both studied and used in clinical practice, in some cases for decades.
What mindfulness does is it changes our relationship to the pain.